What? Get it from the back, watch it, bless you. Hit it from the back, watch a nigga bless you. Yeah, crying in my arms like a nigga wrecked you. Talking about a broken heart, running to the restroom. Yeah, looked at my mama chip like we rich. Looked at my bitch like we rich. Said we ain't got no minor setbacks. Counting all that money, told that nigga just to bet that. I know that you ain't got it, boy, why you ain't just say that? They see I got that money, now it's bitch, like I said that. I don't pay that hoe no mind, I been had that. When I saw my girl, yeah, you know I had to back that. Never fall me, fall niggas, yeah, they had that.
Yo, 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 it's Mix Up Show, DTL Radio, Chaz Rich, and this thing.
LA in here, you already know how
all
we do
that.
So that she vanished.
Yeah. Boss man, man, Tampa, Florida, King of Tampa. We out here in these streets, you don't eat, you don't die in these streets. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, fantasy on my phone. Yeah, hit it from the back, watch a nigga bless you. Yeah, crying in my arms like a nigga wrecked you. Talking about a broken heart, running to the restroom. Yeah, yeah, alright, alright, alright. You was right, I was right.
It's the Mix Up Show on DTLR Radio, DTLR Nation, man. We got a wavy, one of our waviest guests ever. Zoe Dallas, man, Miami, of Haitian descent.
Yeah.
We're here at Howard University. This is your first time performing at the Yonkers,
yeah,
correct?
Yeah, first time.
How was your experience?
Man, I rock with it. They rock with me. They show me so much love. We singing a song word for word. I'm happy, you know? That's what I like. The energy.
So, what's next for Zoe Dallas? We know you came with the single. You came with the mixtape.
Yeah.
When can we expect the album?
Top of the year, next year? Like March. Around that time, we're going to drop an album on them.
So, you being of Haitian descent, what are your views on what's going on in Haiti right now? I know it's a real bad thing, and then everybody's screaming, oh, we're helping, we're...
Tough situation. But they being helped, though. They being helped. People like me and other people that's in power helping them.
Hillary Trump.
Hillary. All right.
But why you do Hillary, though?
Because I'd rather I'd rather put it in her hands than that guy.
Absolutely, but you know, she's calling us young black men super predators. That's all I want.
Yeah, I know, but you know what? I'd rather her because she might do something and get kicked out. Him, he's gonna fuck everything.
Oh, yeah.
You dig?
So you heard it here first, man. DTLR Nation, the Mix Up Show on DTLR Radio.
Yeah, man.
Zoe Dallas, man. Check out that new album coming up soon. What else you got coming up?
I'm about to drop a mixtape this month. I ain't gonna put the date out, but this month, be lookout. You feel me? Follow me on the gram at Zoe Dallas. Mix Up Show, DTLR Radio. You know what it is, kid Zoe Dallas, man. Rockin', let's get it.
Professor, you already knew what to do this time.